Tuesday, Drummaster David W. Seymour, we came in, shared one a little earlier, doing some warm-ups. I'm going to do some more practicing. I love it. Love it. Got it all set back up again. I also got my DW Design Maple and my DW Design Acrylics really doing well. And of course, my Yamaha stage customer, my Yamaha DTX. I got all that slamming. And then my rolling triggers. Got all those slamming going with my Yamaha. So between. And then all the go keys. Rolling, slamming. So between everything, I got a pretty good setup. And the Akai. Actually, the Akai is firing pretty good. Got that? So far, I've been over to my kit. Drummaster David W. Seymour, Davey Demon, 2 for Tuesday are the usual tags, or Davey Demon. Sleepy, I'm gonna play my other kid, okay? Nice. days, and then today, bam, it's warm shorts and polos. We're not wearing sweaters and leather like we were. As much as I love wearing all the greatest, warmest, and weather rugged materials, it gets so damn warm so quick sometimes we forget, and then next thing you know, we're hanging out, and it's already summertime-like weather.
Thank you.
for Tuesday, probably the usual tugs to get to the page if I manage to put it on there. But the idea is usually to get one or two AM practices in and one or two PM practices in, either as a drummer, as a musician, singer, instructor, or just as a player, just to come in and play sometimes. Do it twice a day in the morning and in the evening. It's really healthy for everyone. So if you're just learning music again, or you've been doing it forever, and you've been in a rut, and you're like, man, I don't know what I got in a rut, I suggest you try practice every day, the days you get back into it, and try to do it something you might do every day, the same thing every day, or something totally different one of those two times of the day, be it a time signature, a beat, or a rhythm, or a song, or a tempo, or octave range, or a note, or a tone, whatever it is, a scale. Try to make yourself a little better at it. And record yourself doing it. You do it on a video, or you do it on a DAW or both, or do it with your cool little Zoom cams, or your cool phones, whatever you got, or apps, however you do it. All of us have the greatest opportunities nowadays to become greater musicians and instructors than ever, and become better musicians in the current time stuff. So what's cool about living in the now and being living musicians is that we not only have the opportunity to be the best living musicians, but have an opportunity to do songs by those who have passed away, or maybe alive but don't have the opportunity to play songs such as us, or do things such as us, which is our own unique way of doing things as a musician, drummer, singer, or entertainer. We've got to take that into account for ourselves and say, hey, there's always a time of season for something. And rocking is a great, great season. So I hope everyone rocks all through the spring and summer and the fall when it gets here. And I hope the holidays are even greater than ever when they get here. And we have so many new great musicians and old ones that have come above. Then it makes it even a greater community and seeing the drum. Drum Master David W. Seymour, 2 for Tuesday. I'm going to go ahead and take a break.